friend takes her to Singapore to go to his best friend's wedding because he's the best man, and she has no idea, but he's actually, him and his family are actually very, very rich people, and they own, like, all these hotels and everything, and she has no clue. Like, they've been dating for a year, and she had no clue how rich he was. And then, of course, his family's just thinking that she's like a gold digger, you know, like a commoner or something, so they're treating her like crap. But then there's a cousin of his named Astrid, and she's so sweet. I love Astrid's character. But like I said, the character development was very, very well done. And